I'm stabbed. These were George Spencer Millets' last words. It was his birthday, and 15 unlit candles remained on his cake. Six young ladies merrily chased him around the office for a birthday kiss. George tripped and fell. The laughter turned to screams as a pool of blood crept from underneath his chest. The sharp tip of the little erasing knife in his pocket had pierced his young heart. A short and bizarre description on a gravestone lays testament to his unusual demise. Kissed to death.